Flarg and Bargain. Hello, everybody, and we're back with The Witcher 3, continuing our little quest with Yennefer to find Ciri, apparently. So let's figure out more stuff.
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yen, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Aw. But you seem the coolest, unless Triss can do magic too.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roamed the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt. I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece.
Sorry. It's all about being
waiting.
A hero. I'm gonna kill so many bad guys. It's not even gonna be funny. I guess at that point I won't be a hero, I'll be a fucking villain. Whoa, yes, I want it, no! Damn.
Scars healed nicely.
No reason I can't loot. I hope this helps. Yes, manuscripts. Sweet. Okay, so cleaning this place is nice.
Vedimi. Directly out of
Nova. Okay.
Ambassador Vaartra, Yennefer suggested I ask you about current events, the war and so on.
Of course. The Emperor's servants should keep no secrets from each other. If you will, let us approach the map.
Cool, information. That's always helpful. Tell me how this shit works, because I'm confused about who the fuck's who. Okay. How's the war going?
How's the war going? I mean, apart from the fact that Nilfgaard's triumph is imminent.
I assume this to be a private conversation. We've no witnesses, so let's dispense with the propaganda, even that shrouded in irony. Our offensive was going splendidly until winter came. Edirne was in such disarray that we encountered no resistance. We had reached the Pontar before the first snows. Only a weakened Kedwin remained, and Radovid's Redania, which had ignored the rest of the North's pleas for help. We thought they'd sue for peace, perhaps even submit to vassalization. We waited for spring, certain of victory.
Radovid? Submit?
Yes, a vain hope, I agree. Radovid sent no peace envoy, nor did he advance on our positions. Instead, he trudged over the snow-bound Kestrel Mountains and attacked Kedwin, his ally. This attack took the Kedweni by surprise. They were still mourning the loss of their king. Rudderless and dejected, they laid down their arms after a few lost skirmishes and joined Radovid.
Oh, great.
And so
building
by spring, instead of two weak enemies, we had only one powerful one.
What about Kavir?
Kavir values its neutrality. Enough not to lend its armies, or more importantly, even its coin to either side. Returning to the war, this spring there was a massive battle in the marshes of Velen. Massive, yet indecisive. Both sides suffered enormous losses. Unprecedented, even.
Damn.
Radovid has retreated across the Pontar. He's safe for now, until reinforcements arrive from the south. Then Emperor Emir Var Emrys will deal with him once and for all.
Couldn't you just go home? Save everyone a lot of marching, not to mention a few human lives.
I'm afraid the stakes are too high to fold now. We can only go all in.
Okay.
How do things look in Velen?
As bad as ever. Perhaps worse. This land never flowed with milk and honey. Now it flows with blood. Armies have swept through it several times, trampling fields, looting granaries, burning villages. Famine grips the populace.
So how's ruling that earthly paradise going for you?
Not well, to be honest. Our forces are spread thin as it is, and Velen is chiefly swampy forests that are difficult to control. We've had several patrols never return to their camps. Thus, we've temporarily delegated authority in this region to a certain Nordling, a former low-ranking officer in the Temerian army, one Philip Strenger, better known by his nom de guerre, the Bloody Baron.
Okay.
I advise you well. Avoid him.
I will not avoid that guy. Sounds like something to kill.
Any news from Novigrad? Is the Free City still free?
Yes, although everyone knows this won't last. Radovid is in Oxenfurt, and the Emperor is here in Vizima, at Novigrad's doorstep, both. And both require coin and ships, and Novigrad can provide these. Which is why the mood in the city is rather, well, on edge.
Meaning?
How do men deal with fear? They seek reassurance and scapegoats. The Church of the Eternal Fire understands this perfectly, and so it promises to improve the lives of its flock by pointing out the guilty.
Great, religious prosecution.
Who started the war? Who profits from it? Why, it's obvious. Mages, elves, dwarves, in a word, any and all deviants. I've been stationed in Novigrad for 13 years. First as a consul, then as ambassador. I've seen a great deal. Cruelty, cynicism, greed. But what is happening there now concerns me greatly.
Damn, everything's going bad. What about Skellige?
What's new in Skellige?
Skellige.
Nothing. The islanders pride themselves on that, don't they? Doing everything according to tradition, as their forefathers did. And like their forefathers, they quarrel with each other. Pillage. Occasionally attack our transports. This is cumbersome, but nothing more. Skellige has always been a footnote to history, and so it shall remain.
Okay.
Sound awfully confident. What if King Bran manages to unite the Jarls? Lead all the clans against your fleet?
King Bran is a feeble old man. From what I know, he barely remembers the names of his own vassals. Uniting all might prove difficult.
Right, that's something that's probably going to happen. That's cool.
Thanks for your help.
Think nothing of it. May the great sun light your path.
May the great sun light my path? Okay. And because I talked to them, no one's here. Give me my ship.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Wait, you were just just holding them all?
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
Just so sarcastic.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
Okay.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to London.
What's this? You want to talk to me, sir?
Civilization ends at this country.
Oh, no, no, I'm good. I'm a witcher. I kill. I don't play card games. It might be interesting at some point, but not here. Oh, sweet, I made it. Is there no one here? Oh, there's a guard there.
Wenn hart verkleid wir, es hat ein wat gern geralt.
Okay. White hair and two swords, really? That means Witcher? What are y'all doing? What are you doing? Oh, hey, look, a throne. I'm gonna go sit on the throne. Damn. Wait. Why is there... Yeah, it's all broken. Damn, what happened here? Okay, whatever. Just get out of here. This is stupid. Fast travel. Okay. It's fine. Okay, oh wow. Says I should go here. Hanged man's
Geralt tree. And Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar. And she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Okay. Coolio. I'll have to find the Little Witcher. Change signs while blocking. I don't know why it's appearing, but damn, this loading screen's long. This has been interesting so far. Trying to find Ciri and I guess try to help people. Them to hate me anyway. Because I killed like a fuck ton of the bandits. I wonder if they'll still hate me if I go back. 5 days? Bodies there. New lands for me to conquer. There's already enemies there. Expansion. else? No? Okay. Gonna run straight there. Yeah, if you could get off of that.
One's come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. I'd like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. And I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Joined a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Guess I'll help you.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
Whatever. You don't fuck me later. Let's rest for an hour. To go into town. Whoa, turn, Roach, jeez. Stupid ass horse.
Ah, a stranger! Saw him over there!
Yeah, me. Surprise, bitch.
Hey there.
So I'll slaughter her myself, hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have it!
All right.
Hey God, this has not...
Then why the fuck are you talking about murdering? Don't talk about murder!
Best stay clear of the swamps.
Hey God, this has not to do with you!
Leave this place, sir.
Yeah, if you murder someone, I'm coming after the both of you. The door closed for good. It is. If you murder someone, I know where your house is. Hey Roach, wait, I don't remember putting you there. Oh my god, whatever. guess I'll talk to you.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
Is that how you talk? You talk through drinking? It's those two. What? You just locked the doors behind you.
Go. I'll open the back way for you.
Okay.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeep, Vodka.
Ooh, can I kill more people?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see? Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
To kill monsters.
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too. You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Oh, yes. I get to kill people. I'm a witcher.
Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters. The other, for humans. Only got one prick, though, in case you're wondering about that, too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lot. Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
Good.
If you want a rest, come with me. Or the bench you can use.
That's right.
Step in the hut. And there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
I say probably disguised his daughter.
Horsens always manage to hide their lasses.
Thought he'd outsmarted me, the arsewipe.
Mean he hadn't.
I plowed the snot out of that little shit. Lad, that's whatever the fuck he was.
Must have surprised the old coot. Bet he wet himself.
Wow. You fucked a child? Okay. Can I kill you now? No, yes, actually. Let's do a little god powers here of saving. Yeah. Gonna fuck some bitches up. Can I talk to you and instigate the fight, or can I just do it? Just
you stink of dead men. Get out.
You. Yeah, grr. Okay.
If it's human speech you don't understand, I'll explain it with iron, you bastard.
Yes, yes.
Any last words?
Yes! Yes! Yes, I instigated a fight! Yes! Killed them. Are there more? What? Oh. This music. No, I need to. Really? Are there more, you fuckers, out here? Yeah, that's right.
All together.
Yes. That's right, burn, bitches. Fucking bandits. Assholes. Any more? Good. A lot of you were worse. Fucking assholes. You're all dead, right? Ooh, can I have this carriage? Can I have this loot? Oh, it's no loot. Okay. Whatever. You're worthless. Okay, cool. Wow, that door was glitched. Okay. Can I go ahead and bed now? Am I okay?
Have you any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery?
That's fine.
The village! He'll tear it apart before. before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got.
Then he'll die too.
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf? Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Yeah. Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye. He stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No, they're not.
Not to worry about me.
I've killed
them. I'd rather you not make any more trouble. For yourself, for us both.
That's fine. Hey bro, might as well talk to you since I've killed everyone else.
We're simple folk. We seek no quarrel.
Okay, that's fine. I just had to kill those guys. They're bad men. Yeah, they're dead. I killed all the outside men. Cool. Huh. A board. Okay. Don't know what that means, but I guess the guy wanted me to learn that, so. Trees have ears. Do I need to peek around some trees? Okay. My brother Mikhail's missing. You'll find me at the inn at the crossroads. My wife Henna is. She's missing. Piggy bar missing. Hunter from Blackbow. Is this the Crossroads Inn? Is this you, Bruno?
A Witcher?
Yeah.
Not a second too soon.
Well, no, I don't have too much time left. I'll have to come back to that later. It's not marking on my map, so I'm gonna go ahead and there you go. Okay, that's good enough. That's good for this episode of The Witcher. I took care of those bandits because they fucking deserved it. No one rapes children. I shall be the good of the world by killing everything. Good and evil works out that way. So if you like this episode, likes, comments, and all the good stuff. And I guess I'll see you next time. Bye.